Weather question today. Salt water that evaporates and then condenses into clouds and rain, fresh water, goes through a process called desalination, ablation, terraforming. Getting rid of that salt water. What do you think it is?
Is it not just desalination?
A sounds logical.
It is desalination. Okay. You guys were on top of that one. But it's a cool process, all part of the water cycle that we learned back in elementary science.
It was like fourth grade.
Yes.
Yep.